Toaster of yours works? Well, we should go see.
The pop-up toaster.
A typical toaster uses infrared radiation to heat a piece of bread. That's the red glow coming out of the slots. The most basic way to create infrared radiation in a toaster is by wrapping nichrome wire around a mica sheet back and forth. One reason why nichrome is chosen over other wires is because it has a fairly high electrical resistance and it doesn't oxidize easily, meaning it doesn't rust as easily in high temperatures. The nichrome wire is connected to a plug which gets electricity from a socket. Inside the toaster, there is a spring-loaded tray so that your toast pops up when it is finished.
I invented the toaster!
Charles Streit invented the first automatic toaster in 1919. The toaster gained popularity by being sold to restaurants across America. Finally, in 1926, the pop-up toaster was invented. The first step is to place both pieces of toast into the two slots on the top. Then, you just push down the lever. The second step is to set the knobs on the side of the toaster to your desired settings. The third step is simply to wait for your toast to be ready. The fourth and final step is to grab your toast once it's ready. Yummy!
Gee, thanks!
Go. Were you looking at the camera? It's okay if Meg's not in beat. Four, step four. Are you broke?
Hi, I'm a toaster!